Late breaking developments tonight in that case of two women found dead in a Johnson County park.
We just found out the women are related and it is an apparent case of double suicide. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live. Peggy?
Well, then the women's bodies were found just down this trail in Gary Haller Park yesterday afternoon. It's part of the Streamway Trail system and it runs by Mill Creek. Now we got our first glimpse of that area today by a bench. Tonight we're learning that the women apparently both chose this ending to their lives. We've gotten indications of financial troubles, but the exact relationship of the women to each other still unverified tonight. Investigators spent hours on the scene here yesterday to get the complete forensic story, just releasing the manners of their deaths late this afternoon from authorities. One jogger we spoke with today says reports of sad and even frightening events along this trail won't keep her away.
Nothing like that's really going to stop me. I do, you know, carry protection with me for the most part. I am a professional boxer, so I always walk myself and uphold myself in a way that if somebody was going to try to attack me, they might think twice.
That jogger telling us what so many others told us today. This is a very sad event. The women's names not yet released. We're live along the trail. Back to you in the studio, Len.
All right. Thank you, Peggy. More information could be released this evening on this case, and of course, we will be following it. Watch for updates at KMBC.com and on our news tonight at 6, 9, and 10 o'clock.